Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web after a beautiful Sunday. Of course, very stormy out there on Monday with numerous downpours, scattered thunderstorms, and it looks like the unsettled pattern does stick around for quite some time, at least for the next couple of days and probably Thursday as well before upper-level energy begins to pivot on out of here. What that means is another shot of showers and thundershowers tomorrow and again on Wednesday and maybe Thursday with temperatures running below the norm during that time. However, near the tail end of the week, shower chances become much more isolated and temperatures begin to warm up as well. We'll start to see a warming trend as early as Wednesday afternoon and especially Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Remember last week talking about temperatures, 90s to near 100? Well, that's going to stay off to our south and west, at least through a good part of this week. By Friday and Saturday, a little piece of that summer heat pump will try to move back at us. But until that point, look for temperatures to be much more pleasant and tolerable, with readings actually, again, below the norm. Now, we're tracking two areas of low pressure this week. One big upper-level system over the eastern part of Canada, stuck in place at least through Wednesday night or early Thursday. That means bands of scattered showers and thundershowers across New England, including all of New Hampshire. Also focusing in on Tropical Storm Debbie, stuck in place over the northeastern part of the Gulf of Mexico, just south of Florida. Looks like the track will take it over northern Florida, but not for another 2 or 3 days, and eventually off to the east of the Sunshine State. More heavy-duty flooding rains across parts of Florida. Well, around here, not nearly the intensity nor the quantity of rainfall that we are talking about down in Florida. Nonetheless, any shower or thundershower that develops may pond up area roadways. Notice overnight tonight, any scattered shower or thundershower of the evening will tend to dissipate. During the day tomorrow, a spoke of energy rotates back at us. There is a chance of the heaviest rain to fall in the northern half of New Hampshire, scattered showers and thundershowers elsewhere, and then more of the same as we jump into Tuesday evening. By Wednesday, few breaks of sun, clouds bubble up again with low pressure close by, trying to shift offshore, more scattered showers and spot thundershowers. Less of a chance on Thursday, but still, before that low pulls away completely, we may see one more round of scattered showers and isolated thundershowers for the day on Thursday. High temperatures tomorrow, still well below the average, going to run in the 60s to around 70. That's it. Tonight, scattered showers and thundershowers this evening, mostly cloudy overnight. There'll be some breaks at times, patchy fog. During the day tomorrow, limited breaks of sun, scattered showers and thundershowers. Possibility of the heaviest rain again in the northern half of New Hampshire. Breaks of sun, scattered showers, a thundershower as we go into Wednesday. Partly sunny on Thursday, but still a chance of an afternoon shower. And then on Friday, some sunshine. Clouds may build up with the heat later on in the day with a slight chance of a thundershower towards evening. Right now, it looks like a hot start to the weekend.